Welcome everyone, it is Andrew here, and I am back with another LEGO build. This time, the legendary 1928 SS Willie, which was the first commercial debut of both Mickey and Minnie. There are so many little details to the LEGO's idea build, and we're going to walk through all the kind of little touches that they've added to make this build so special for both kids and adults. I think one of the biggest reasons that people may choose to pick up this set is the minifigures themselves. There are, of course, two main minifigures here that come with the build. And as we take Mickey out of the top here, I just want to show off a few things like the life preservers on the inside, as well as that bell towards the back there, and of course, the moving steering wheel inside. So kind of some nice touches inside of the wheelhouse of the SS Willie. But getting back to those minifigures, we do have the two. We have Mickey and Minnie, and then we have Mickey's parrot as well. This was the first debut of these minifigures for LEGO, the first time that we saw them, and of course they have so many little unique aspects to them. Mickey here has those little metallic touches, including the metallic pants and the little metallic accent on the top of his hat. Of course, SS Willie, the Steamboat Willie cartoon, was all done in black and white along with the music, so that is why everything here is black and white or grayscale to go along with. Mickey has her own little touches, such as the metallic flower on her hat. She also comes with that accompanying guitar, and then she has that metallic, that silver skirt to go around her waist. We have seen a bunch of minifigures, but these are kind of two of the coolest. I just love the metallic touches, the unique heads, so many little things to go along with. Another big thing with this build is the fact that it is actually automated. As you move it, there are wheels underneath that are both moving the paddles around the outside as well as the smokestacks along top. It is a very cool animation to this build to give it a little more character. We also have a working crane lift on the back, as you can see here. We can attach our potato bin, we can choose the angle of our lift, move it up or down, make it further from the boat, or if we're moving it just kind of on the boat, and then it can actually go up and down using the pulley. You can adjust that, lay your potatoes down on the ground, pull them up, and put them on the front deck of the boat. It's then able to rotate all around, so wherever you'd like to drop those potatoes off, you can do it. Another small detail here on the front deck of that ship is there are some sheet music for Turkey in the Straw. This is the sheet music that Mickey drops, which is promptly then eaten by a goat. Alongside the actual characters and the boat itself, we also get a tiny little stand. Now it can be propped up to go along with it, but it can lay down flat and you can put Mickey and Minnie on there as well. Simply put, there are a ton of little details in this, as we would expect from any LEGO and Disney collaboration. I love the characters, I love the animation, and all the little touches. Grab yours at the link below in the description while you still can.